to the stream. Hello, hello, hello. All right. Shall we continuing on with switch to red to series S to red rank? As we left off, our record was eight wins, eight losses. We'll switch over to the gameplay now. Yes, so we're at eight wins, eight losses. Well, not terrible, not great either. I might have to either take adrenaline off, because I'm known adrenaline and can put life back in is my meta perk, because I feel like this build, even if I have to get, I feel like I should use life as a last resort with once we finish Gabriel and get the because next week we're doing is Jonah. Once we get to Jonah, then we can get rid of life and we can get rid of life and bring in overcome. So then we can bring adrenaline back into the fray. I think for now, I think life is very important. Very important. Again, it's my main comfort perk. Then an adrenaline. Adrenaline doesn't combine well with. Let's be honest, neither perk really. I feel like life will be more combined better with. Made for this, because then I can use it as a last resort to get away. I think that's probably gonna work better in the long scheme of things. Now let's see how we go. Because we've got the Jonah. We've got Jonah that after Gabriel to get that overcome. And we definitely wanna keep dry. I think maybe this is interesting. A very interesting perk. But I know. We'll see how we go. Again, I knew this was going to be interesting with trying to work out perk, like, builds. Personally, double shoot is my favorite. By far my favorite perk, my favorite new perk. Because it gives me a lot of information. A lot of information I didn't think I needed. So. I really like this perk, to be honest. Alrighty. Oh. Alright, let's rock and roll. We're not that far from bronze now. We need to amp up out. We need to start amping up our what we want to use. I mean, I can place adrenaline with maybe something like. I think anything closest to adrenaline would be in a strength with insta heal. Thing is, I have to do a totem. Is it a singularity? It sure is. Sure is. She's running away from. She's running away. Not all, exactly what I wanted to do. But not much I can do about it. That 3% really makes a difference. I mean, that 3% makes it. No, don't tunnel her. Don't tunnel her. Tunnel to the game. Super rough. Super rough. There we go. This playing smart. Yep. No. It up. Don't You prick. And shit. And I got the bronze. I feel like we dominated that game. We dominated the entire game. I'm a little annoyed. I feel like we dominated that game. Oh, that's really frustrating. I consider that to be meta, though. Don't have a med kit. Those tall bars increases repairs by 75. I'll bring a med kit with me then. I might have to bring. Nothing to really. Might have to swap adrenaline out. Might have to bring adrenaline. I'm trying to think. Bring in a strength. We don't have a heal perk. No one knows your listening habits better than you. With Spotify Premium, take advantage of offline listening and let your playlists take over. I hate losing like that. Very frustrating losing the game like that, because we dominated that game. We got inner strength. The singularities are getting a lot stronger. It makes sense because everybody's getting to understand how they work. It's still crazy though. Alright, why is it taking so long? I don't know why it's taking so long to load into a game. By the way. It seems to be taking far too long than it needs to be. Hello? Oh, there we go. But. That was lovely. Jesus, a 30, a prestige 35, a 78, a 1, and a not even a fully prestige survivor. I think I'd be close to prestiging Gabriel. we're gonna go straight up. We're gonna do Jonah. We're gonna go straight into Jonah next. So we can bring life. We can bring adrenaline back. And have overcome. We'll replace thing of overcome. Because that's the easiest swap. Really, the first thing we need to do is look for a totem. That's the first thing we need to look for a totem. And get that over and done with. This is gonna be difficult on the new map. Where's the time? Always want the gear of the NMP. Thank you for the posture check. Alright. Where are we? There's a general. Corrupt. That's frustrating. Also makes sense for him. Also makes sense. Well, it's fine. Why wait for corrupt? Probably look for a totem to cleanse, so we got some inner strength ready to go. Where would a totem be placed? Lag. There's a bit of lag there. One in this. No. Totem. Where would a totem be? Because I don't know this map very well. Alright, we'll get back to the gen. Why is my ping so bad? There's one right there. Cool. Now we got inner. Now we got inner strength ready to go. That gen was actually quite close to me, actually. This is going to be interesting. Because I'd be using freaking goddamn freaking pain res, because It's pain, Riz. Wadsworth was doing a constant tunneling today. What is with the constant tunneling today? By singularities. Like, every singularity I've seen so far, all they've done is tunnel. Although, to be fair, she is teabagging. So. Kind of, the thing is teabagging, so is that it? Is that the gen that's already been done? Why is he no shame, eh? I mean, to fish, he was teabagging him, so. No, no, get your gen done, dude. Get your gen done. Get your gen done. I gotta use the toolbox. Should have bought. Yeah. I should have bought him so much time. Time to use my thing. Thing is, time to.
Professional indemnity insurance for less than her old policy. Three, two.
I did it on my own. Ready.
Go, go, go. No, she's dead. She's dead. She's not. She's dead. We can't do anything for her. And I had to leave a teammate behind. Yeah, well, I don't understand what's up with all the tunneling today. Search Uni of Waikato and join a law faculty that excels in biculturalism and the law in context. I don't care. For the people. I'm busy. Better, but yeah, get those both. I think what perks would be useful. Yeah. And it did actually work though. And it actually did gave me a bit of thing. Alright, we'll go. I don't really want to use a new part though. Might have to bring a new part. Well, it's buggered over somebody's got Franklin's. But anyway, my mother wants me for a second, so I'll be right back, team. I'll BRB. I am back. Sorry about that. I was getting some. Just got some food. Got some rice crackers. Alrighty. Yeah, but I think we keep with this build. I think having inner strength just to like a backup is. If we can get a Trident early is good. A lot of tunneling though. A lot of tunneling. It's crazy how much tunneling is happening today. I don't know why. Because two singularities in tunneling and two. We're able to get the gens done though. Made a huge difference. Also, kind of glad I don't have TDV in my name, eh? TDV or like the kit. Well, I'm even the kick in my name. There's gonna be time the shit out of all the TDVs. The singularity must be still popular though, because people are playing them. And people, I mean, this is more love than what Skull Merchant got. Way more love than what Skull Merchant got. On the hunt for some cabinetry, Caboodle's range. Let's be honest, Skull Merchant got no love. When she came out. Virtually none.
Just like you, what you listen to evolves over time. Experience a whole new world of listening without hearing ads on Spotify Premium. It's just you and the music that helps keep you going. Upgrade to Premium and listen your way. Tap the banner to learn more.
We really like this map, though. Not a singularity. Alright, what corrupt is corrupt though? Gonna look for totem. Nearly totem. Gave him so much fucking stalk. He did not mean to. I've played against singularity so much. My brain just froze when I saw Michael.
Mikael
Myers.
How are you?
Good. How you doing, Mackie?
I'm laying down with my dog.
Nice. So far, I've had two singularity games. Last two games were both singularities, and they tunnel. All they did was tunnel from the start.
That's epic.
Yeah, I've got like why? Like why single? I mean, singularity is not terrible. Oh fuck! He had a tombstone piece.
Money.
Oh boy, that was a tombstone piece.
Ugh.
Where the fuck did he come from? Like I got the heartbeat. I literally got the heartbeat as he tickled my bum.
Bum.
Thought he'd run away. Stop giving him stalk.
I am working on something.
Ooh, what you working on? Put it, run away!
I'll send it in art. If I could get out of the Discord call thing.
Yeah, so... gonna die. Oh my god, he's got tomb. He's actually a tombstone Myers.
Yeah, an art now, so when you come. Yes, Molly. It's my Pokemon cards.
There's a locker. Get off my dick! Why are you angry at me, sir? I didn't do fucking shit! Mikael! Mikael! Oh my god. Oh my god, Logitech worked. Logitech worked. Alright, need to find another. Need to go find another. Need another find another totem.
Yes, Molly.
But I think with tombstones he won't be able to stalk again. He won't be able to get back into tier 3 if with tombstone please. Ah, fucking balls.
Here I am, Molly. Yes, you are.
Alright, finish this. Bait him into coming over here. Oh, hello. Wait, you can still stalk? I can't save you. Let it back. Oh, you fucking bitch! Oh no, he's meta.
Is it cold?
Oh, we've got him up. Ooh, that's cool. Shall we take
your car? Near 50s.
Very cool.
Yes.
It's the anniversary. I'm looking forward to the anniversary coming out.
There. When you log in for the past couple of days, have you been getting stuff?
Sorry?
The 4th anniversary, like Claudette stuff.
I'm not sure. I think it must be when you log in, because I got all the rest of the Death Slinger stuff today.
Yeah.
There must be the next thing. There might be the next thing tomorrow. Because they bring
I'm pretty sure it might have been a mistake. Because it was the 4th anniversary cosmetics.
Okay.
They were.
I'm not 100% sure. You might get it this time round or next time round. It's hard to say.
Yeah.
Or close. You never know. It might be even in the store. For when the anniversary comes up, because there's gonna be a whole bunch of cosmetics in the store on previous anniversaries. Because they normally do that anyway.
Oh fuck yeah!
I was surprised that we're gonna be getting a lot of the cosmetics from the mobile game. Not all of them, but a few of them. Mass majority of them. That's cool, because some of those cosmetics are very, very good.
Yeah.
Have you seen the Onryo one? The Lotus Flower one? That's so good. I doubt we're getting that one, though. I doubt we're gonna get that one, because it's licensed.
Dog.
Alright.
I am dead.
Pretty tight.
My headphones broke.
Beard! I played you in my second game with you got this person got tunneled out first.
Okay, you go, bye.
This TDV, I played against this TDV earlier on today.
No, yeah.
They got tunneled out by the singularity.
Okay. Anyway, goodbye. Me go watch YouTube before bed.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Goodbye. Have a good stream.
Will do. Goodbye, my Mackie. Goodbye, my friend. Enjoy the YouTubes. Have a good stream or else I will do. Now who put shit over the floor? I don't hate the map, but I don't love the map. I think last time I played the map, we went up against a bubble. Wait. This is dead dog. Singularity on the freaking undead dog. This is gonna be horrible. Shit. Okay, I gotta get another box. Well, I need to get a totem. I need to get a totem. Why aren't fucking totems in this game like impossible? At least I got a med kit at least. They can recover? Well, that's new from the BDB. I didn't realize they can recover. I gotta drop it. He's still there for me. Remember there's a totem in here. No, there's not. Oh, nice. Finish that one with. No, I'm too loud. Maybe there's a totem in here. There is a totem in here. There we go. There we go. Do we need the pressure gens? How is it? He wants my deck now. I'm in trouble. Why is he so fast? Why is this man so fat? Holy shit. Yeah. want to get over this way. I'll see on the locker. There's no way! Really hope he gets it. I'm really hoping he gets it. God, I don't know where he is. Oh, please tell me you get out. Wanted to get you, make sure you get out. No, friendo. No. Interesting builds, I must say. I mean, it makes sense for the same load that corrupt. He's corrupt. I didn't know they recover. That the, I didn't realize they think they recover. Alrighty. The build's been working. Found out the build has been working. We got a bit of medkit? No, we don't. By all means, the build has been working. This has been the most successful build so far. So the build is actually doing this job. Oh my god, we got a P100 in the lobby. I don't know what it is with this account, but I always find P100s in here. Oh my god, you get no maidens. How does the Claude hit? No.
Jenny is a consultant. Professional indemnity insurance for less than her old policy. Okay, Jenny. 3, 2.
I did it online.
What, really?
Yeah, I went to business.
So I expect that I expect the Jill to carry.
That's the point.
Fair enough. Saving money with the business insurance special. No dramas. Go to bizcover.co.nz to get instant cover online.
The University of Waikato is for the people who makes us tick. Search Uni of Waikato and learn more about our psychology courses, from social and behavioral to cognitive and clinical. The University of Waikato, for the people.
On the hunt for some cabinetry? Caboodle's range of cabinets, doors, benchtops and hardware are designed for Kiwi homes. That means they're quick and easy to install with
rock and roll
on site. Drop into Bunnings to see the Caboodle range.
We're playing well. I mean, we win a game, we lose a game. That's pretty much how games are gone. It is a singularity. You going for the box? Okay, you. That's fine, I'm gonna look for a toad. No, this man's playing with no mither. This man is confident. This man is confident. Totem? No. We shall go pick up a... Totem. Monger. Interesting. Oh well, yeah, Fairmonger. Fairmonger's a counter for a direct counter for I made for this. Direct counter to it. Good shit, good shit. Get them busy for a little bit. Why did you hit me on a hook? Why are you oh my god, he's tunneling me. But why though? Should find another totem just in case.
Just like you, what you listen to evolves over time. Experience a whole new world of listening without hearing ads on Spotify Premium. It's just you and the music that helps keep you going. Upgrade to Premium and listen your way. Tap the banner to learn more.
That's rough. Got you, bud. There we go. Healy up. Hello there. Get TV, thank you for the follow, must appreciate it. Hello, hello. I cannot leave, the TTV, Thank you. I'm a dog that. Okay. I can heal up. Legends. Heal myself up. Let me make sure I can get that. Those guys out. Yeah, looks like they're all by the gate, so I'll just leave. They're all by the gate. GG's. Well played. Very well played. GG's, very good team. Very good team. Very well played. Solid, very solid team. I assume the other three were in the Swift together. I would just assume. don't think what perks will be good, beneficial, I guess. I think we prestige Gabriel next game. All close to. Yeah, I think we could be close to prestiging either prestige Gabriel this game or next game. But no, thank you again, Kate, for the follow. Appreciate it. Yes, I appreciate it. Is it I am pushing for affiliate on Kick. Is that it? Is it? But we'll see. I got the 5 hours of streaming. Doesn't it get that push that follow count up? But I don't know, is it first time we've actually won two back-to-back games today? Best team I've teamed with. A very, very, very good team. Once we get Gabriel to 50, that means I can bring adrenaline. I can swap live out for adrenaline. Live out for adrenaline. Replace inner strength with overcome. Then the 3% speed does make a difference. It does. The 3% speed makes a huge difference. It does. It 100% does. I mean, I lose these. But it kind of affects things of overcoming. It kind of affects it because when I get hit, that's when I run into a sprint. So I lose that. And there's no other perk like. There's no other perk in comparison to. That's the downside. Overcome counters are made for this. Because, again, I have to be hit. Oh, let's go. Teamed up again. Let's go. Maybe they went the Swift. A prestige 100. A 91. This is the highest prestige lobby I've ever been in. Back to back prestige 100s, and the same person. I bet they're still playing. They're still rocking No Mither. That's something I got to debate on. Unless I don't even use, I just don't use adrenaline.
You know what gets you moving, so why not get to the good stuff right away? With premium, you can listen to music ad-free.
The only thing closer to made for this is light, is hope. Hope only is only available for in-game.
And upgrade to premium. Tap the banner to learn more.
it's a double-edged sword, actually. I didn't think about this when I was thinking about... So, really, there's no point doing Jonah yet. Because really, it directly counters... Overcome directly counters it. Oh, okay. I didn't think about it properly. It is a direct counter for and I cannot control it. I can't really control it as well as. It doesn't mean like that I'll just keep, I have to keep in her alive. Well, to be fair, the early stages of the perk, I'm probably not going to use it because the perk's going to be useless. Because 1% speed is not going to do this, you know. 1% speed is bugger all. So we're probably not going to use it anyway. Until it's like at least... At least tier 2. I gotta think on that one. I am. I didn't think about it. At least with life I can judge it. Yeah, I don't think there's any point to, using Jonah. Living Jonah next. Oh, he's got that tink. Made for this. I'm gonna lose it instantly because I have a yeet of life. You bitch.
All things will succumb to my design.
Yeah, bitch. Heal up. Heal up. Yeah, I think Ender's gonna. Well played. Give my heal points. Damn, getting enough to heal. Oh well. Let's go. Stretch. All right. At least we're getting back-to-back wins now.
I've seen better days. That's for sure.
Not enough the prestige. So who are we going to? Because we can't really go. Like, who else can we go? Because I guess we do Indy Quinnen. I mean. Yeah, we're gonna do Jonah, but Jonah counters get Gabriel the main Gabriel perk. I guess we can do Claudette or we can do. We can do Claudette, but then there's technically botany and Botany and self-care are meta perks. I guess we have to go Quinnen for wake up. I think that's where we go next. We go Quinnen. Because there's no. We'll wait on that one. Because we got group. Because we got Quinnet, we got Claudette, Jake, Claudette, Nia, Quentin, and Jenna already live ready to go. So we throw points on them, we've already had five points on them. Only Ace, Tap, Jane, Ash, Leon, Ada the only ones I haven't had been leveled up at all. We can't do Leon, because Leon, we can't use Flashbang, because Flashbang is a comfort perk. We can use Jill, but because we can't use Flashbang, we can't use our Blast Mine. We're better off just doing Quinnen. Wake up. I mean, not like, technically, I can't really use it. Virgil's is technically a comfort perk, so I can't use Vigil. The pharmacy might be nice to have. Is it a guaranteed medkit in a chest? Yeah, maybe we should go Quinnen. Because we're guaranteed a med kit. With Quinnen. Guaranteed Quinnen with a pharmacy, and Wake Up gives us a bit more on the... Give us a bit of boost on the exit gate. I think Wake Up's not a comfort perk because I don't. I barely use that perk. I never use that perk. I mean, I love to use Jeff, but thing is, Jeff's two of Jeff's perks are comfort perks. Even distortion is now meta. It's become sort of a meta perk. Alright, it's rock and roll. We've done well. We're in bronze. We've got the Prestige Gabriel, our first survivor. Is it the Singularity? It is not the Singularity. Wait, it is a Singularity. The fuck? Then we got this available to me. That was bad. That was bad on my part. Bam. And I bought him some time. I bought them a truckload of time. Might get the MP. Camping bastard. Tracy. Fuck me! Why don't you go for someone else? I have to use it. I'm not risking, sorry. Nope. Sorry, I'm not risking. Sorry, I was not. I'm not risking. I got an achievement. I'm just not risking it. It's too risky. I should have just left. It was too risky. It was way too risky. Dead dogs are mad. That's super, super. All the hooks are all on the killer side. We finished prestiging Gabriel, so I mean, now we need to work out who the hell we're gonna prestige next. It's gotta be Quinton. We gotta go Mr. Quinton. We gotta go Mr. Quinton. bug was. Let's go. Of course, life. We'll go. Let's see, where is. Definitely troubleshoot. What perks do we have on him right now? We don't have. We don't have. Inner strength as yet. We don't have inner strength as yet. So we'll bring pharmacy. For that get guaranteed med. Med kit. Oh no, we do have. We do have inner. We do have inner. This is useless until like it goes as next tier, so I think we'll bring. What else could we bring? Trying to think. Guess leader? Bring leader. Medkit. Offering. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, so we gotta do Quentin. We got enough to. What other color pick was in the shrine? Unbreakable. We can't. We probably will never use Unbreakable. Unfortunately, we probably will never actually physically use Unbreakable in the. We did get some blood points though from the thing. From the tears, so whatever. Let's see if we can get some upgrades. Damn. I don't see why people love Hyper Focus, though. No way. No, we can't afford it. Damn. That's massive. Alright. Gabriel has been required. Now we're going on to Quentin. I mean, should we bring Wake Up? Should we just bring Wake Up? I'll bring Wake Up. Obviously not to bring Wake Up with the 15%. With that 15%. Extra 15%. It seems a bit crazy that I wouldn't bring Wake Up. What time is it? This is probably the last game, to be fair. I gotta get ready for work. So far, we got a rough idea what perks we want to use. I know Emma. It's Emmy. Is that an Emmy? Is Emmy streaming? I need a... Where is Emmy? Maybe Emmy's not streaming today. I recognize... That is like Emmy streaming. But Emmy's cool. Hey, Emmy, how you doing? How are you? Good, good, good. I recognize that name. Hello, hello. How you do? Good, honey. Glad you're good. That's good. Ooh, somebody got the spit. Something about birthday cake. Well, good luck, have fun. Hopefully we get out. Alright. I'm playing on my old accounts. Because I'm doing a challenge. Good luck, have fun. Yes, good luck, have fun. Right, let's rock and roll. Ooh, Omen. Well, this is one of my favorite, one of my favorite maps. Totem. All right. Oh my lord. Is that a nursey nurse? Oh nice, we got this. Okay. We got this. Just because there's nerves doesn't mean they're amazing. Alright, I need to find a totem early. So I can set up I need to find a totem really. It went down over there. I just need to find a quick totem that I got. And I got in a strength set. Oh shit. That's not good. This isn't good. Huh? Alright. Got my benefit now. I love being a nurse. pull something for the save. I'll probably get some. Try and put some, get some more gen pressure back. This nurse is not letting up. Hello, shit. Oh, you're a... Ah, she's a crack nurse. Holy moly. Holy moly. This is not fair. All today I've only played Singularity. I've only gone up against Singularities. No! So slugging! You suck! No, don't you dare slug for the fork, eh, you meanie! Stop it! Stop slugging! You're stinky! I don't know about that. Bit risky there, team. That's some risky business. She's good. I need to get on a gen. Trying to think what would be a safer gen. Now that. I have it. Safe gens. He's gonna slug with a 4K. Oh dear. He's not. Okay. Just in case of barbecue. Shack. Oh boy, it could be anywhere. Nice! Sorry, that was a rough game. Sorry, you. Oh, you. Come on. Wait, you gonna be nice to me? You gonna be nice to me? You gonna be nice? Oh my god, you're gonna be nice to me. Yes. I love you. Yes, I love you here. I love you. I love you. I love you. Yeah. That was nice of her. She didn't have to do that. She didn't. GG's, no, GG's indeed. But she didn't have to do that. But I. That was very nice of her. She didn't have to do that. Oh, my lord. That was. That was scary. But GG's indeed. GG's. GG's the whole team. Very good nurse, very, very good nurse. I was just taken back as a nurse because of like the whole day's other bit is all it's been singularity. So I think I've had a Michael and a nurse is the only two killer. Unhooked to two survivors. Yeah, do that one next. But yeah, it's just been the new killer. It's either the new killer or it's only been the new killer actually today. But nurse, as I had a nurse and a Mikey was the only different killers I've had today. No whiskers today. I like that. No whiskers. I think that will be my last one though. But thank you, nurse. Appreciate you. I nearly got the door open with Wake Up. I nearly got the door open to wake up. Yeah, I don't like any of these perks. The various sisters, we've got the bronze, and we've got to, and we prestige Gabriel today, so I'm happy. Of course, we're gonna grab a cheeky hope. Oh yes, I can't afford the upgrade for that, but we'll go here. Alrighty. So, this is the build at the moment going to be until we get the scope gets into tier 3, because that's when it becomes the most useful. So we'll keep it with wake up. It'd be nice if we get a wake up upgrade. Are you? Pretty much gonna be using. I think we'll keep inner strength as our alternative for adrenaline, because that's probably the closest we've got to adrenaline. And plus, life is kind of the better exhaustion perk. Because I was gonna upgrade Quinton next, Jonah next, but. So I can get Overcome, but then this Overcome cancels out. Made for this. I don't know. We might check that because I'm not 100% sure if that cancels out. Oh no, because you don't go the. I don't know. We'll have to test it out. Well, no, yeah, because we get exhausted. It does cancel out. Yeah, so there's no point living up Jennifer Overcome. But anyway, successful. We've had 2 losses, 6 wins. So a pretty successful day. So at the start, we were losing, winning, losing, winning. Then we won 4 games. We literally have won 4 games in a row. We should have lost that game. We should have lost them. Nurse didn't have to be nice to me. But we should have lost that game. We should not have won that game at all. But no, very, very, very nice of them to let me go. But anywho, that is me for now. I gotta get ready for work. But thank you all for watching. Appreciate your faces. I'll be back later on tonight. I don't know what does my schedule say? I mean, because we haven't hugely kept with the schedule, to be honest. Let's see, schedule well. Because I think we're supposed to be playing DVD tonight. I know it's for today's Friday. We were supposed to be playing Fortnite. See, they want to play. Everyone wants to play Fortnite tonight. I think we didn't play Fortnite last night. And we'll see what people are feeling. Otherwise, I might play some more Pokemon. But we'll see. Anywho, anyway, thank you much for watching, team. Appreciate your faces. Thank you everybody popped in to say hello. Thank you on Twitch and Kick. Is anybody online? I know to raid. Anybody playing DVD? Let's have a look. Anybody playing Dibble D's? No one playing Dibble D's. I can see. Nobody. I know that well playing Dibble D's. Let's see. Well, no, nobody know playing Dibble D's. I think we'll just end. And plus, I don't really know how to raid on Kick yet. I'll be lurking while I clean the house. Good, Emmy. Emmy, I'm ending stream anyway. But thank you for popping in. Always appreciate it. I gotta pop it to one of your streams. When you stream again. But yeah. But adios, team. Have a good one. I'm not gonna raid you because there's nobody I know is on. But anyway, team. Thanks for watching. Appreciate your faces. And bye bye.